miracle, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Miracle child. It's beautiful.
Exactly. Am I okay?
Wat ruik jy?
That's cool. I get you and her in. That's freaking cool.
Weer gegeen. Sorry. Sorry.
So we have fish over there. Here is Pisa. The popa over there. Let's get a better view of the popa. And here comes Pisa. Tokwe is just in the back as well.
Pisa.
There we have Zindoga. With Timmy. Timisa and Booby.
Zindoga.
See how he's enjoying the grass, pulling them out, shaking them, that all the soil can drop. Put it in his mouth. Eat, eat, eat. Khanyisa on the right hand side and Booby just slightly behind Zindoga. Hi, Timmy. Hello, Michael. Hello. Other Timmy. Some nice green grass that's pushing out. We had 22 mils of rain. It makes a huge difference. We're even sitting now with 42 degrees Celsius on Saturday.
Weird, huh?
Yeah.
The weather's changing up and down.
Pulling it out.
It's communal spider.
So this is a communal spider web. You can see how it's got loads of family members in there. Mm-hmm. And there goes the spider web.
Easy.
on East Bend, that marula tree that the wild elephants pushed down. I actually wondered if we should not go and feed there.
Also, they can utilize.
Yeah, they'll eat that. Yeah, then they can swim scallop there.
Yes.
Because it's just after.
I think that we can do that in the afternoon.
Mm.
You know, than to walk from here all the way up there.
Yes.
So rather feed somewhere.
Yeah.
After the swim.
And then do that. Yes.
So maybe just for a few hours.
Because otherwise that
walk the back.
Because that tree's now, you know, and at least they can benefit from it.
Yes. No, definitely. Right.
Clever she's. Mm-hmm. Put the dead one to the side.
Mm.
So here we have Mambo. Hello, Mambo. He's taking out some nice roots there. Good luck, Mambo. Mama, where's the mama? Easy, Michael. Yeah.
Easy.
Easy, Kumbura. Yeah, Michael. Yeah. Easy. It's your canis. Wat eet jij? Wees mee. Wees mee. Kijk uit. Debbie. Hier is so 'n mooi green zone. Zebroed, yeah. I wanted to say it. Doesn't it? Okay. Is it like a demi?